back. It in a your handbag, your knapsack, it in a your backpack. The smell of the yoga. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today, no rain in sight. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the Champions Playoffs coming right up. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, I think this should be a close game today, Derek. Yes, they didn't play well last time out, but they're a much better team than they showed in that match.
Davies. On to Haaland. Very quick thinking there. Bukayo Saka. And the lineup for the home side. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Paul Pogba plays alongside Yaya Toure in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And here's how Big Trouble will line up. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Paolo Maldini plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Sadio Mane.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Mane. Davies. Well read to ease the pressure. Zinedine Zidane. Walcott. It might be. Oh, he's blocked it. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And deciding to cross here, Son. And in the end, no damage done. Alphonso Davies. Oh, he's given the ball away. Teammates available. Jorginho, Fabio Vieira. It's with Jonjo Kenny. I must say, this looks promising. Zidane. Now with Son. Could be. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So 2-0 now. Mane. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Walcott. Opportunity in the wide area. Can he finish? Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And over comes the corner. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job! This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Well, a good tackle. And they need to get tighter here. And a throw-in forthcoming. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Now, Paul Pogba. Heung-min Son. A goal! And
donde quiero sin descansar. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is Champions Playoffs action. It's the Old Boys, and they take on Big Trouble.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Haaland, will it be? In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
And the Old Boys get us moving again. A swift response required after this setback. Kaká. He could pick out a teammate. Kaká. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, foul play, says the referee. Mané. Can he play it in? He's given it away. And play halted, free kick given. Mané. Jorginho. Timely intervention. Theo Walcott. And he takes on the shot. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. Theo Walcott. This could be the equaliser. He had to react and did. Kenny, Vieira, Maldini, Nick Pope, Alfonso Davies, an incisive pass, it's gone in, well they're really in the mood here, can they be stopped? So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Clean challenge. Walcott. Could pull one back here. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Marchisio. On to Jairzinho. Might be dangerous. Well, the post getting in the way there. Jorginho. Poor pass under no real pressure. Kaká.
Well, Big Trouble have struggled in terms of possession, that's for sure. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Nicely timed tackle. Ivan Perisic. And on to Forlan. Theo Walcott. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And this to reduce the deficit. And a timely penalty save. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Walcott. Now with Marquisio. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Forlan. Oh, surely! The crossbar got in the way. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, they won't come much closer than that. It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal.
Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? This looks promising out wide. High quality defending. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
It's still alive! And problem solved for now. They're really pressing their opponents. Upamecano. And you don't want to lose possession there. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Will he play it in? Mane. Can he take advantage? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. The first half here comes to an end. Well, the ball is moving again, and work to do for the old boys in the second half. And through it goes to the keeper. Forlan. And on to Jairzinho. Forlan, will they get themselves level here? What a vital intervention. They're showing good defensive judgment. And a free kick awarded by the referee. And he read it superbly. Jairzinho. Theo Walcott. And a chance for Walcott. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Oh, big trouble being afforded too much room here. Holland. Oh, great defending. Ivan Perisic. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Jorginho, can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Marquisio. What can the old boys do from this position? Well, the supporters think it's on. And still looking to get the shot off. Terrific piece of anticipation. Erling Haaland. Oh, they've lost it. Jairzinho. He has teammates around him. Textbook defending inside the box. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Claudio Marquisio. And back to Marquisio. Walcott. Not to be this time. And into the last 20 minutes. Well, decent position for the old boys to be in. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Saka. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Top class defending.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
He's managed to lose his marker. For Lam, big chance to get them on terms. And there it is, the equaliser. Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. To take the lead. Great defending. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Not much time to make up his mind.
Well, just listen to this noise. How could you not be inspired by that?
Theo Hernandez. This is Varane. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. And couldn't keep himself onside. And room to roam out wide for big trouble. Haaland must take the lead here. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? 5 minutes left. Room to roam on the wing. Can they forge ahead? Theo Walcott. What an important piece of defending. Kenny. Saka. And victory beckons. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And this is Haaland at his very best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
Number nine. Well, how about this? 4-3. Nicely timed tackle. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a...